stories about her. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many pop-ups because it's from a Fox affiliate. Okay, so anyway, this happened. Thank you. Hey, Your body. Daughter Roxanne did come through and say that was true, but she as is true of many cases, it is virtually impossible for these matters to be investigated now. However, Roxanne does back up some of these claims while denying others. Linda Lee Couch paints a picture of a woman fed up who strove for more independence but whose life was in danger as a result. She had enrolled in college to be a nurse, and she swears this made him angry, that his eyes went from blue to black. But he was like, she just paints him like a monster, do you know what I mean? Mm. Never any abuse. After 14 years, I forgot. Excuse me. She bought a gun. Like, literally the same month. She obviously bought the gun to kill him with. Like, I mean, there's no other. I mean, maybe it was for protection. Maybe she was convinced that he was up to something. Stood up for her. While Roxanne agrees that the beatings happened, she fully disbelieves the rape story, maintaining that it just didn't happen. Could the truth be somewhere in the middle? Maybe Linda Lee Couch told others about certain things, lying about others, told truth about some things, lying about others. Could she be misremembering? Roxanne's testimony was rehearsed, and that her kids didn't do any of the grave digging, but played around in the yard as she dug the grave. She's been denied parole 7 times, and having her kids help bury their father is really the detail that gets her. Now, most. She was Thank you.